Dear students, today we are discussing about successive differentiation. Successive differentiation. Successive differentiation is also known as higher order derivatives. Suppose we see the f(x). The function of x. We see f(x) be a function of x. Differentiating y with respect to x. We have d by dx of y is equal to the derivative of f of x is f dash x. It implies that dy by dx of is equal to f dash x, which we call first derivative of y with respect to is known as first derivative of y with respect to x. Derivative of y with respect to x is dy by dx. Now differentiating again. Means dy by dx. With respect to x. We have d by dx of dy by dx is equal to here the derivative of f dash x is f2 dash x. That is d by dx of dy by dx is same as d square y by dx square is known as second derivative of y with respect to x. So this is known as second derivative with respect to x. D square y by x square is equal to f2 dash x. If we differentiate again and again, we have d cube of y by dx cube raised to 4y by dx raised to 4 raised to ny by dx raised to, they are called third, fourth, etc. Nth derivatives of y with respect to x. They are called third derivative, fourth derivative, comma nth derivative of y with respect to x. The process of obtaining the derivatives of a function in succession. Succession means progression. The process of obtaining the derivatives in succession is known as successive differentiation. Successive differentiation is the process of finding the derivatives in succession. That is known as successive differentiation. Let us discuss with some examples. We is equal to 1 by x. Dy by dx is the cross derivative of 1 by x is minus 1 by x square. derivative 1 by x times phi n, we know that d by dx of 1 by x times phi n minus n by x times 2 n plus 1.
So derivative 1 by x means x to the power 1 minus 1 divided by x times 1 plus 1 x square.
Second derivative, d square 1 by dx square. It is d by dx of minus 1 by x square. Here minus 1 is a constant, so take that constant outside, minus 1 into d by dx of 1 by x square.
Here 1 by x raised to n minus n by x raised to n plus 1, so it becomes
minus 1 into minus 2 by x cube. Minus n by x raised to n plus 1, it is minus 2 by x raised to 2 plus 1 3, so we get 2 by x cube. This is the second element. Another question is, v is equal to sine log x. First derivative is dy by dx, sine log x, cos log x. In the log x is 1 by x. Now differentiating again, d square y by dx square. Cos log x into 1 by x is in UV form. Cos log x into cos function into derivative 1 by x minus 1 by x square plus minus 1 by x. 1 by x into second function into derivative first function, that is minus sine log x into 1 by x. So the answer is minus cos log x minus sine log x divided by x or you can take one minus outside, minus of cos log x plus sin log x divided by